Hi, my name is Zachary Karras, and I am the ADAS marking leader in ZF's Commercial Vehicle Control Systems Division. Today, it's my pleasure to shed some light on the General Safety Regulation. The General Safety Regulation, or GSR, is a legislative framework with a purpose to increase road safety across the European Union. Its first version was published back in 2009, motivated by a commitment of the EU Parliament to halving the overall number of road deaths in the European Union by 2020. Amongst others, this legislative initiative made electronic stability control, as well as advanced emergency braking and lane departure warning, mandatory for heavy-duty vehicles across Europe. In the following years until 2018, the number of road deaths in the EU decreased by 21%. However, achieving the targeted 50% reduction became more and more unlikely. In 2018, more than 25,000 people still lost their lives on European roads. Therefore, the European Commission set up the EU Road Safety Policy Framework 2021 to 2030, initiating next steps towards Vision Zero, the European Union's vision of zero road fatalities by 2050. To help reach Vision Zero, the EU General Safety Regulation was updated in 2019 and covers vehicle types spanning from passenger cars up to commercial vehicles, including trucks, trailers, and buses. Statistics indicate that 9 out of 10 vehicular accidents are caused by human factors. These occur at an alarming rate in urban environments and make up nearly 40% of all fatal accidents, half of which involve pedestrians and cyclists. The statistics add up. Addressing driving behavior and driver direct vision in heavy vehicles while reducing blind spots are vital for improving road safety for pedestrians, cyclists, and other unprotected road users. To this effect, technologies and systems to help reduce accident risks, especially in urban environments, are legislated by the recent General Safety Regulation update to become mandatory for new vehicle homologations as of July 2022 and for new vehicle registrations as of July 2024. The regulations include the following advanced driver assistance systems: reversing information system, which displays the rear view of the vehicle to the driver's dashboard or provides audible warnings on objects in the rear blind spot of the vehicle; a blind spot information system, which warns the driver of cyclists riding adjacent or crossing in front of the passenger side of the vehicle; a moving off information system, which warns the driver of vulnerable road users in front of the vehicle before driving off; an intelligent speed assist, which alerts the driver when driving above the speed limit; a driver drowsiness and alertness warning, which supports the driver by warning them when systems detect drowsiness or inattentiveness; and finally, a tire pressure monitoring system, which alerts the driver to tire pressure loss. Interesting enough to mention, the updated GSR also requests the industry to take protective action with regards to cybersecurity by requiring vehicles, systems, and components to be designed to prevent cyber attacks, an important stepping stone to safely enable higher levels of automation functions. Further down the road, there are additional features being required, such as advanced version of a driver distraction warning, as well as an event data recorder. And to complete our understanding of the legislative roadmap for the European market, we are also expecting another update to come, tightening the requirements for autonomous emergency braking systems with regards to their brake intervention intensity, as well as the variety of objects they must respond to, including vulnerable road users. Please be invited to visit our website and explore the features and solutions ZF offers to enable our customers to comply with the General Safety Regulation. Thank you for your attention and have a great rest of your day.